So this year, this is BoDine, our Center for Biology and Psychology. The top floor houses professor offices for a lot of our bio, psych, and math departments. Right up here is where the bulk of our math department is. Right behind me, this is what a typical bio lab would look like here on campus. So a lot of our first year students, their intro bio course happens in this lab right here. On the lower levels of BoDine, that's where we have a lot of our professor room labs. There's a plant biology lab downstairs, and a zebrafish genetics lab where the professor there is also looking to potentially finding a cure for Parkinson's or Alzheimer's. There's also a gecko lab downstairs as well that hasn't had student workers in it for a while, but the professor there was looking at how geckos stuck to different surfaces and the forces that kept them there. Then we also have our spider lab downstairs as well, where the professor there works directly with brown recluse spiders and other similar species, testing the venom's components on crickets and other insects, while also looking at the genetic history of that spider.
This is J.R. Howard. It's one of our academic buildings. It holds mostly social sciences, so environmental studies, international affairs, political economy, political science, and many more departments have their offices upstairs, so the professors are never too far away. And the professors are super flexible about office hours as well. If you can't meet during their time, most of the time you can just email them and they'll set up a different time for you to meet with them. Or a lot of professors just have an open door policy. You can come in whenever the door is open and get some help. Howard also has the bike room in here, so people will leave their bikes and also volunteer to help fix students' bikes, which is really nice because lots of people bike around not only campus, but Portland in general. It's a great way to get around the city. Another really cool thing about Howard is it has our Symbolic and Quantitative Resource Center, also known as the SQRC. This is tutoring for math and science peer tutoring, so if you're good at math and science, you can also get a job here, which is really great.
This is Olin, our Center for Physics and Chemistry. Inside, there are 12 different chemistry labs and 9 different physics labs. Most of those are kept on the bottom floor. We're going to head inside here and walk past a bunch of professor offices. Now, a lot of these posters here have been done by our faculty with mostly alumni, but some current students, and a couple of these were also done during our Rogers Summer Science Internship Program. Rogers is a 10-week paid summer internship where our students work directly with our professors on a summer topic of that professor's choosing. So their areas can focus in biology, chemistry, physics, environmental studies, computer science, and psychology. We're gonna stop up here right outside one of our labs, and lab science is another one of our general education requirements. Students need to take at least one lab science course during their time here. Labs typically see about 20 to 25 people, and they meet for about 3 hours a week.